I brought one anyway.
Okay.
Yeah, and I brought one, though.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for joining us tonight at Smalls for this live show. We're so happy to have you here. We finally have a live audience back at Smalls. Tonight we have a wonderful group. We have the great Billy Mintz on drums. A round of applause for him. Taylor Green on bass. And leading this wonderful trio, Mr. Roberto Pickett on piano.
Thank you.
goosebump. Never thought that would come back into style. That's thank you for being here. You are listening to Hilliard Green on the bass, Billy Mintz on the drums. My name is Roberta Pickett, in case you don't know. And that was a composition I wrote on an old standard called Alone Together, and I call that line, it's a melody I wrote over the chord changes of Alone Together, and I called it Alone Alone. And now, let's see, I think we'll play this beautiful Kenny Wheeler tune called Everyone's Song But My Own. Thank you.
Thank you.
That was I Remember You. And now we're going to play a composition by great pianist Chick Corea. Passed away recently, sadly. Great influence on pretty much all pianists of my generation, I think future generations, I'd say. This is Chick's tune, Lita.
Thank you.
Thank you. Chikoria, Letha.
Let's do my two.
This is, we're going to do a composition of mine next. It's a composition I wrote. It actually started out as a section in another tune. Those of you who aren't musicians may not know, in jazz, often in pop music, the middle section of the tune where things kind of change, you know, it's called the bridge. And this tune started off as the bridge of another tune, and then I decided that other tune didn't need a bridge, so I decided to make a whole new tune out of that bridge. So I called it A Bridge to Nowhere. And I got a million of them, folks. Anyway, this is the part of the performance where normally I would mention that I have CDs for sale, but I decided not to sell my CDs today, mostly because nobody has a CD player anymore. But I decided that, like, all of you, as a reward for coming here and being our audience today, you all get a free CD. I feel like Oprah. You get a CD! You get a CD! You get a CD! You get a CD! Everybody gets a CD. I'm sorry it's not a car, but... but it's still pretty good. So, I don't know if are they, after the show, are they allowed to... No, they're not. You're not allowed to come over here. Okay, where is the best place for me to put them? In the back. I'll bring him in the back. Okay. Everybody gets a CD in the back as you're leaving. Woo! Okay. Thank you for being here. I'm sorry, I don't remember your name.
Mickey.
Mickey.
Vicky with a V.
Vicky with a V. Yeah. Vicky. Thank you, Vicky. Doing an awesome job. Let's hear it. And Andrew, also doing an awesome job. And, of course, Spike, who's not here right now because he's playing over at Mesro. You should go check him out after you're done here. Everybody here at Smalls just doing a wonderful job of keeping the music alive for us as we go through this, hopefully seeing the light at the end of the tunnel in this difficult time. So hooray for all the hardworking people who are willing to be here so that we can play music, which is, we need so much. Okay, so having said all that, let's play some more music.
Thank you.
Once again, you're listening to Hilliard Green on the bass. Lewis on the drums. Thank you so much. My name is Roberta Pickett. Happy to be here tonight. And we're going to finish up with a couple of Billy's tunes, actually, that Hill is quite familiar with. I'm not letting you off the hook, because he plays in Billy's bands. So we're going to play a great tune of Billy's called Flight, and then we're going to play another great tune of Billy's called Cannonball. And then we're going to play another great tune. Yeah, that's going to be it. So once again, thank you so much for being here. I'm sitting while I talk because I don't want to talk. I don't want my air to go over. I mean, I know I'm not, you know, I don't have COVID and everything. I had one shot and I've been very careful, but I still feel out of consideration. I don't want you to feel like, you know, I'm sending my air over. So I'm sitting down and hitting the plexiglass, you know. So. Okay. I think we all know the rules at this point. Okay. Here we go. This is Billy Mintz's Flight.
Thank you.
Thank you so much to Roberta Pickett and her wonderful trio. Once again, Billy Mintz on drums, Taylor Green on bass, Roberta Pickett on piano. Thank you so much to all of you who are here tonight. Unfortunately, the next set is completely sold out, so we have to clear the room for the next set. But thank you for joining us. Please come back and experience some more live music at Smalls and help support live music in this wonderful club. Once again, the great Roberta Pickett.